Welcome to Brothers Life. I'm going to see a match with Marco. I still need to dress up a bit. I have this stuff here, but it's gonna be fine.
So guys, here you have Marco from Budapest, Vienna, Bratislava. Okay, so he's playing Virtus Roma against who?
Recanati.
Me and Marco, we had the season ticket for Virtus Roma for many, many years. I think it's been a season ticket owner for like 7-8 years. I was a season ticket owner for at least 5 years. And apart the first years where we are trying to win something, then the city stopped to watch basketball. And our team passed from the first league to the second league. And they may pass to the third league if they lose the next two matches. So guys, next month there will be elections in Rome, and nobody knows what to vote because everything is the worst possible. Marco, what do you think?
I don't know.
Also, Rome at the moment.
It's not the best moment for Rome.
Yeah, we do not have a president in the city. And also our country has a president that wasn't elected, so it's really, really funny, the situation in Italy. Here you have the stadium. It looks a bit like a spider. It's pretty small, because when we were true fans, or when I was a true fan, it was in Pala Lottomatica with 11,000 people. Let's hope there are still some tickets available. That's the line to buy them. Here you have some strange art, basket, the other basket, and the stadium over there. Look how clean is the roof. Marco got the tickets for us.
Non mi ricordo quale ingresso.
I don't know which one. Doesn't matter.
Ingresso 5.
Marco is already dressed up for the match. Thank you. Marco, what do you think?
Che la vita è una merda.
I will not translate that.
It's a shame. It's a shame.
So guys, here you see the parking spot, the machine to pay for it, and there is where Marco put the car.
C'è una mossa di The Rock, quando ancora era un wrestler molti anni fa, e in sala fatta addirittura una, credo, la situazione in cui...
In traffic, moving a bit, but not so much, and I think that's it for today. Thank you for watching, keep reading and enjoy your life.
Bye bye.
Pod koniec stycznia, 31 stycznia, przygotowywaliśmy przedstawienie z udziałem dzieci z oratorium i potrzebowaliśmy kogoś, kto zagra księdza Bosko.